Good evening. Welcome to your sleep story. My name is Stephen Dalton, and it's my privilege to be the voice that you choose to listen to as you go to sleep tonight. A little note on tonight's story. You will be traveling into the ocean and breathing underwater. It is a world where the impossible is possible, but I want you to remember that you are always safe, and that this is a simple, magical story to engage your imagination as you go to sleep. If you haven't already, I'd be so grateful if you could subscribe to my channel and give the video a thumbs up. This helps others find out about my channel. Also, I suggest you hit the alarm bell. This will notify you when I release a new story, and there are many more to come. And finally, if you're regular to my channel, you'll know by now that I always read all of your comments and love to reply when I can. I check the comments every day, so please let me know how you're getting on with the channel, and also make suggestions, because I do listen to them. And even tonight's story was created as a result of comments made by some of you. I wish you a wonderful, deep sleep. Just before the story, we're going to do a little relaxation exercise, just to get you grounded in the moment. So make sure you're lying comfortably, that you're under your cover, and you feel snuggled up. Feel the support under your resting body. And make sure your hands and arms are in a relaxed position. Your neck is relaxed and loosened. Your feet lie relaxed on the bed beneath you and are pleasantly warm. Now, consciously breathe deeply in and out. In and out. In and out. Now, breathe at your own pace. If your eyes aren't closed already, allow them to gently close and to say goodbye to the day. Feel your body gradually relax, your feet, your lower legs, your thighs. You are calm, released, and relaxed. Now into your back, every vertebrae. Notice the whole back. Your arms, your hands. Let everything relax. Now your shoulders, your neck, your head, and your face. Let any and all tension go. as I bring you on a magical underwater adventure. Welcome to a world where the impossible is possible. In this world, there is a magical underwater realm filled with vibrant colors and breathtaking marine life. The sun's rays pierce the surface of the ocean, casting a shimmering light on the underwater landscape below. As you begin your journey, you find yourself able to breathe effortlessly underwater. It's an amazing feeling, a freeing feeling, and you're surrounded by serene beauty in this enchanting realm. Your body feels weightless as you gently float and glide through the crystal clear water. The warm currents caress your skin, and a sense of peace washes over you. You look around. You can't quite believe how free you feel here. Everything that you know loses all significance here. All that matters is this moment and engaging with this natural majesty. One of the first things you notice in these warm tropical waters are the vibrant colors that surround you. Little fish of all shapes and sizes move with ease through the water, and you feel welcomed by them. It's like they are really welcoming you into their secret and magical tropical underwater world. As you continue to explore, you find yourself becoming one with this vibrant marine world. The dazzling colors of the coral reefs mesmerize you with their intricate shapes and textures. The sunlight dances across the swaying corals, creating an enchanting scene that captivates your senses. You become almost hypnotized by the delicate dance of the fish around you as they swim in perfect harmony. Some are striped, others are polka-dotted, and others shimmer with iridescent scales that change colors with each movement. It's as if they're putting on a performance just for you. As you venture deeper into this wonderfully safe environment, you come across a peaceful sea turtle gliding gracefully through the water. You feel in awe of its beauty as you watch this ancient creature navigate the ocean currents. It seems to be inviting you to follow it, and so you do, feeling completely at ease in this serene environment. First, the sea turtle leads you to an area in the reef where soft, swaying sea anemones are scattered across the ocean floor. The serenity of this scene fills your entire being, allowing all of your worries and stress to dissipate into the surrounding waters. There is a humility and a kind of deep wisdom to the sea turtle. You have read that they can live for a very long time, and it seems like your new friend has certainly seen a few changings of tides. Your sense of comfort is only heightened by this friendly creature, and as it looks at you with curiosity, it feels like it is smiling at you. And so, you return the smile. Now you decide to explore more. And so the sea turtle leads you into another part of this underwater paradise. In the distance, you spot something that looks quite large, but you feel very safe. You always feel very safe here. The sea turtle looks at you reassuringly, and so you follow in the deep knowledge that you have a new friend in this sea turtle. As you move closer, you see that the large animal in the distance is a blue whale, the largest animal to have ever graced our planet. The sheer size of the blue whale fills you with wonder and amazement. Yet, its gentle presence soothes and calms your soul. The whale glides effortlessly through the water, a testament the harmony that exists within this magical underwater world. Its deep, melodic songs reverberate throughout the ocean, enveloping you in a comforting embrace of sound and vibrations that resonate with the deepest parts of you. The whale moves so gracefully, and it seems almost to dance in slow motion, in tune with the rhythms of the sea. The three of you form an unspoken bond, connected by the tranquility of the world that surrounds you. The whale then takes you and the turtle on a journey through underwater canyons. Here, brightly colored fish scatter like confetti in the water. As you follow the path of your majestic new friend, you come across a sunken ship. Its weathered hull, now a thriving habitat for marine life. You look at the magnificent structure and breathe deeply. Remembering that here, in this magical world, you can breathe as easily as you can on land. Coral has overtaken the ship's once magnificent structure, creating an underwater palace of life and color that houses a multitude of fascinating creatures. You imagine what the ship once looked like as it sailed through the ocean. Underwater adventure that you are sharing with the sea turtle and the blue whale instills a deep sense of relaxation within you. The natural beauty and serenity of this place act as a balm to your weary soul, healing and rejuvenating you from within. As you continue on your journey with your two new friends, the feeling of expansiveness down here offers you a great sense of freedom. You cherish this newfound freedom and the incredible ability to breathe underwater. You find yourself effortlessly drifting along with the currents. The sense of unity that you feel with these magnificent creatures transcends the boundaries of language and species. As you all share this serene world beneath the waves, the wonders of the ocean continue to unfold before you as you come across a thriving underwater forest of kelp. The tall green plants sway gently in the current, creating a mesmerizing, living tapestry. Small, curious creatures dart in and out of the kelp, playfully peeking at you as you pass by. As you and your friends glide through the kelp forest, you find yourself surrounded by bioluminescent plankton, tiny, tiny organisms that emit a soft, ethereal glow. The plankton illuminates your path, creating a magical trail of light that seems to weave a story of its own. You then discover a hidden cove brimming with life. A pod of playful dolphins catches your attention as they leap and twirl in unison. Their joy and vitality contagious. You can't help but join in their dance, reveling in the sense of unity and connection you feel with these intelligent and lively creatures. Blue whale leads you to an underwater cave filled with stalactites and stalagmites that have taken millennia to form. The cave's walls glisten with minerals, reflecting the soft glow of the bioluminescent plankton, creating a dazzling display. Of the cave, you discover a hidden pool fed by a gentle underwater spring. The warm, crystal clear water invites you to take a moment to rest and rejuvenate as you submerge yourself in the healing waters. You feel any lingering tension dissolve, replaced by serenity and tranquility. As you continue on your journey through the underwater landscape with your friends, the turtle and the blue whale, you come across a magnificent manta ray. Its graceful wings effortlessly carrying it through the water. It joins your growing group of companions, adding to the wonder and excitement of your adventure. Together, you all journey towards the deep ocean. The sea turtle just the place to take you. Here, it is mesmerizing. The darkness of the deep sea is illuminated by countless glowing creatures and plants, creating a stunning underwater light show. The sight is truly otherworldly, as if you have been transported to a realm of fantasy and dreams. In the heart of this glowing garden, a school of lanternfish swims by. Their bodies glowing with a soft, comforting light. You watch in awe as the fish's synchronized movements create an entrancing dance of light, a symphony of colors and shapes that captivate your senses. The manta ray introduces you to some other deep sea dwellers. Such as the elusive anglerfish and the charming Dumbo octopus with its ear-like fins that give it the appearance of a tiny underwater elephant. Each new discovery adds to the magic of your undersea voyage, and you feel a deep sense of gratitude to be here. This journey has brought you not only a connection with the incredible marine life, but also a connection with yourself. Soon, you come across an area where the sea floor is covered in a blanket of colorful, swaying sea stars. The sight is reminiscent of a dreamy, under underwater field of flowers, and you take a moment to lie down among them, feeling the gentle sway of the water as it lulls you into a state of complete relaxation. Here, in the depths of the sea, you feel very safe. And you are enveloped by the darkness like a soft, velvety blanket. The ocean's gentle embrace brings with it a comforting sense of security and coziness, as if the sea itself is cradling you. The deep sea, though mysterious and enigmatic, gives you a sense of warmth and tranquility that you find incredibly soothing. Little glowing fish light up the dark waters, creating a tapestry of twinkling stars that mirror the night sky above. The gentle sway of the deep sea plants, combined with the soft hum of the underwater currents, creates a symphony of sound that is deeply calming. Seamlessly blended. The octopus joins your group of companions, adding another layer of wonder to your undersea adventure. As you swim together, the octopus demonstrates its astounding agility, and you marvel at its grace and intelligence. As you move closer to the surface, the octopus surprises you with one last spectacle, creating a mesmerizing display of ink art in the water. The swirling patterns of ink seem to form a heartfelt goodbye message, a final gesture of friendship that will remain etched in your memory. With a final gentle nudge from your new friends, you break through the water's surface, feeling at peace, and so grateful. You say goodbye to your friends, and find yourself on a moonlit beach. You walk along the beach and find a cozy little cove. Here, you sit down, feeling supported by the earth beneath. You feel comforted by the blanket of stars above and the warm sand underneath you. You see little fish swimming about in the water, and as you move toward sleep, you count the fish, and each fish that you count brings you closer and closer to sleep. One fish, two fish, three fish, four fish, five fish, I'll leave you now to keep counting. Good night. Sleep well.